Club Advantage provides cutting-edge solutions tailored to our customers' wants and needs, with amongst the best expertise in the world that provides cost and operationally efficient solutions with our customers' profitability in mind. Our team of consultants and representatives are amongst the best in the world, and we will work together as a team to provide the best and most cost-effective solutions for our customers. Today, I'm going to introduce to you with pride our esteemed panel of top consultants. Michael Holtzman, who is President of Profitable Facilities, received his Bachelor of Science in Restaurant Management from California Polytechnic University in Pomona, and now has over 30 years of restaurant industry experience. After 12 years of hands-on experience in the hospitality business, he formed his own consulting business and has since worked with more than 340 restaurants, resorts, hotels, casinos, country clubs, daily fee courses, park and recreation facilities, health clubs, aquatic centers, and ski resorts in over 42 states and numerous countries across the globe by coaching and directing in the areas of restaurant design, customer service, sales, and profitability. Brian Mock is president of Brian Mock Performance Center. A professional golf instructor, Brian is widely known as one of the sport's most widely respected teachers. A former PGA Tour professional, Brian works with many professional and amateur golfers in Asia and North America to help maximize their potential. Notable among the professional golfers that he coaches is Y.E. Young, who became the first Asian man to win major championships when he outdueled Tiger Woods on the final back nine for the 2009 PGA Championship. Brian has been named in Golf Magazine's Top 100 Golf Instructor for 8 straight years, from the year 2004 to 2011. Brian often appears as a guest instructor on the Golf Channel. Mike Olof is president of Golf Industry Central and is a golf operations specialist with extensive senior management experience in the golf industry in Australia and the United States. He offers operational advice for new and existing golf facilities in Australia, New Zealand, and Southeast Asia in the areas of staff recruitment, membership attainment, membership retention, retail management, new player development, event management, and revenue generation strategies. You know, Mike has more than 20 years of experience with two of the biggest international golf management companies, American Golf Corporation and Club Corp, for various levels of facilities from two-star to five-star operations in the US and Australia. Norm Spitzig, principal at Master Club Advisors, is internationally recognized as an eloquent and visionary speaker, club industry expert, and top executive search professional for private clubs. His talks have been well received in 6 continents by numerous professional associations, individual businesses, club leaders, and civic groups. Norm's groundbreaking book entitled Perspectives on Club Management continues to inspire and challenge business leaders worldwide. And his newer books, Private Clubs in America and Around the World and Murder and Mayhem at Old Bunbury, offer insightful and humorous looks into the private club's world. Sam Ferrer is president of Turf Diagnostics and Design. He's responsible for both the technical direction and administrative leadership of the company. Sam is well known throughout the golf and sports turf industries for providing accurate test results and valuable insights regarding evaluations of soil, aggregates, and amendments. His company performs routine soil physical testing, problem diagnostics, and research and development. Morena Nair embarked on a career in hotel management almost 30 years ago, armed with a diploma from Switzerland and a bachelor's in travel industry management, hotel management from the University of Hawaii, Manoa. His hotel experience spans both internationally, US, Europe, Asia, and Africa, and across several international chains like Westin, Mandarin, and the Hyatt International. His area of specialization was food and beverage, and apart from working in senior management positions in hotels for the past 10 years, Murali has been committed to helping organizations, particularly in the club and resorts industry, achieve higher and more productivity service standards. He's currently working with assisting universities in the region with hospitality modules. Simon Hong is the Chief Executive Officer of Wolsung Construction Limited since 1996 and Architecture and Arts Angola. The company's primary focus is on the design and construction of infrastructure, roads, residential, commercial, resorts, and clubs worldwide. The company currently designs and constructs various development projects stretching from Asia to as far as Africa and even on a turnkey operations basis. Simon's strength is his adaptability to the various challenges in third world countries, where he has assisted with design, development and construction. He assisted landowners and governments to develop infrastructure and high-end housing as well.
And so it was in 1985 at the Belfry. Europe defeated America for the first time in 28 years.
And that is actually our team of consultants who are amongst the best in the world. And you can see that Club Advantage is more than capable to provide every solution, you know, for every club. Call us at any time. I'm Sylvan. Thank you.